Now you know how it feels to get motor neurone disease. Help us fight back.